Hello, you join me on a Friday making dinner, just about to enjoy some wine. A couple of weeks ago, I filmed a little bit on Hollandaise. I noticed this morning Jamie's just put out a Hollandaise video, which is obviously going to be much better than this and seen by a bajillion more people. But there's no shame in following Mr. Oliver. Back in Amsterdam when I was cooking, I used to do about 250 Eggs Benedicts a weekend. And the Hollandaise always went down well. And this technique was taught to me by a chef called Ben van Geelen in Amsterdam. Ben. And he actually uses the base of a Bernaise as the Hollandaise. And the difference being, rather than just lemon juice, you use what's called a gastrique. And the gastrique is a reduction of white wine vinegar, shallots, bay leaves, and peppercorns, you'll see in the video. And it gives a really rich depth to the flavor of the sauce, which I love, and people that tasted it loved as well. Enjoy, stay safe, I hope you're well, take care, bye-bye.